So you've opened FL Studio and you want to watch YouTube, do some screen capturing, or whatever. But for some reason, you can't hear Windows and FL Studio at the same time. Most ASIO drivers take complete control of your sound card for direct communication, which makes it impossible to hear system sounds in the background. To deal with this, go to Options and then Audio Settings. Change the ASIO driver to FL Studio. This is a kind of hybrid driver. You will now be able to record the sound from FL Studio while screen capturing. You'll also be able to use YouTube and other similar services while FL Studio is open.
Really helpful. You can customize it to group various percussion elements or
note that this will introduce slightly more latency compared to the ASIO for All, or the driver that came with your sound card. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please subscribe and hit that like button. Want to support this channel? Keep your money, share this video. If you need professional feedback on your music, mastering, and so on, then check out the links below. Thanks for watching.